Hi guys, today I will teach
drive.
You how to. First turn on the engine, then use the
to
brake
to shift the gear.
Now it asks simple
when you're
going
right.
Turn on the signal same for left. And try to stay in the lane. If you see an arrow
looking
at you,
that means you're
wrong
in
wrong lane. When you're going through these, be careful. But in roundabouts,
be extremely careful.
Always look
when
at the
you're
car's
turning.
When. If your car is drifting,
that means the floor has water.
So keep caution. When you see speed bumps,
don't go fast
because you can flip. And don't get into a crash like me. If you're in a crash, use lights.
by please like and subscribe.